lock the door, insert your code, click on the lock button, and turn to the right.